Support players should make their initial movement towards the ball and be prepared to create attacking options.